Hi, my name is Paolo and this video is about the 14th and last day of our Camino de Santiago pilgrimage by bike, which happened on the 7th of June 2015. We did this stage of 70 kilometers or 44 miles from Palas de Rey to Santiago de Compostela in 8 hours and 22 minutes, of which 4 hours and 42 minutes were of actual moving time. This was a very emotional day for all of us. The happiness of completing the pilgrimage was mixed with the sadness of an encounter with death along the way. Please read the day 14 blog post on EyeCycled.com for more details. Unlike the previous videos, I'll not narrate this one any further at the end. So sit back and enjoy the ride and the music. And if you like it, please hit the thumbs up button and share it in social media. If you have any questions, just drop me a message through the contact form in the blog. Thanks for watching!
Thank you. See, it's not down to you to fight and stay, to see this through.
Don't want to be afraid, hard not to hesitate, but we can't wait to be the change, to be the change, to be. There's a better way.